Welcome to BCT Standard Course Level 1. I'm Li Mi. Today, we will learn Lesson 6, Dialogue 1 and 2. No matter when and where, during work or in daily life, we may come across some situations that makes us feel sorry and apologetic. How do you use Chinese to say, I'm sorry? What should we respond when people say they are sorry?How do you say excuse me in Chinese? This is what we were going to learn today. When we want to make apologies, we can say sorry. In Chinese, it is 对不起对不起 The response to sorry is usually that's all right. In Chinese, it is 没关系没关系。Now please read with me. 对不起没关系对不起没关系。Now, please listen to the first dialogue of Lesson 6.
对不起
没关系。
Did you understand? Great. Please read with me.对不起没关系 Now try without 拼音对不起没关系 When we are confused and need to consult others, we always say, excuse me. In Chinese, it is 请问请问If you want to ask someone's surname in a polite way, you can say 请问您贵姓 If you want to know where the Bank of China is, you can ask someone 请问中国银行在哪儿 Please translate these English sentences into Chinese.请问那是谁？请问你是哪国人？请问你是李经理吗？很好。Now please read with me. 请问您贵姓？请问中国银行在哪儿？请问那是谁？请问你是哪国人？请问你是李经理吗？ Good job. 请问他是马云吗？ If you know him, how do you use Chinese to answer this question? Good.是他是马云 Well, if you don't know, how do you respond in Chinese? To know in Chinese is 知道知道 Don't know or have no idea in Chinese is 不知道不知道 You can answer the question in a polite way.Sorry, I don't know. In Chinese, it is 对不起，我不知道。One day, if someone asks you, 玛丽的汉语好吗? If you don't know, you can respond with 我不知道。Secretary Li is looking for Manager Wang. He asks everyone,Who knows where Manager Wang is?
王经理在哪儿？谁知道
？If you know Manager Wang is in the bank, you can answer with
我知道，他在银行。
Okay, let's review the new words. Please read with me.
对不起。
对不起，没关系，没关系，请问，请问，知道，知道，我不知道，我不知道，谁知道，谁知道，我知道，我知道。
Now let's come to the text. Please listen to the dialogue first, then ask the questions.
请问，那是谁？是李小姐吗？对不起，我不知道。没关系，谢谢。
Did you understand? Who are they talking about? Yes, they are talking about Miss Lee. Is that Miss Lee? They don't know.
他们不知道。
Now, please read with me.
请问，那是谁？
是李小姐吗？
对不起，我不知道。
没关系，谢谢。
Try without 拼音。
请问，那是谁？
是李小姐吗？
对不起，我不知道。
没关系，谢谢。
Good. Now let's practice a bit. Please use each word in the box instead of the underlined ones.
请问，你是李秘书吗？
请问，你是中国人吗？请问，你是美国银行的王经理吗？ Now, please answer the questions with 知道 or 不知道 with the help of the tips.
我知道他是韩国人。
对不起，我不知道。Mr. Wang and Miss Lee see a lady at a party. Mr. Wang doesn't know her name, so he asks Miss Lee. Please complete the dialogue using the words and sentence patterns we have learned.
请问，那是谁？
对不起，我不知道。
没关系，谢谢。
Please read the following sentences and choose the right answers.
请问，银行在哪儿？
对不起，我不知道。
对不起，没关系。
请问，你是王小姐吗？
对不起，我不是。
Now fill in the blanks with the words that are given.
请问，王秘书在公司吗？李经理是哪国人？你知道吗？
对不起，我们公司不欢迎你。
对不起，我的汉语不好。
没关系。
Today, we have learned how to make apologies and how to say excuse me as well. Try to use 对不起 and 没关系 when it is appropriate outside of class. Okay, see you next time.